This is just a piece of junk I-beam with a chain welded to it. Now you've got to do something in the middle to keep it from sliding. So the simplest thing to do would be just run a bolt through the chain right there to give you an eyelet here to hook to the machine. I mean, maybe a longer piece of I-beam would be better. This is just a piece I had laying around. And it's light enough that I can carry it. But maybe a heavier piece would work better. I don't know, but it works pretty good for just some junk laying around.